cot x is equal to a by b, we have to find a cos 2x and b sin 2x value. See here cot x given, we can write cot means cos by sin. Then you cross multiply a sin x equal to b cos x and keep this as equation number 1. Now the given condition you take cos 2x formula is 1 minus 2 sin square x and sin 2x formula 2 sin x cos x. A multiply inside, then last two term you take common 2 sin x, then here it is left a sin x, here it is left b cos x. Now here you see a sin x equal to b cos x, so in place of a sin x you put b cos x, then this cut, it will be 0. So this into 0 means 0, a minus 0 is a, so this is the answer you have got. I think you have understood.